It looks like a spider climbing. Yeah, I can see that. I mean, there are spider monkeys, so maybe that's what it is. It's just a spider monkey. That jump's gonna hurt the timer a little bit, but I don't really want to restart so much. Even at that mistake, still 1.1 green, so I say it's definitely something worth taking. Even though I had the left trigger down, the monkey didn't grab a rock. That's weird. Well, it'd be nice if he would actually grab the bar for me. One arrow just a little too fast. Staying over here. Oh no, it still messed it up. Alright, we'll just try shooting from this side. That wasn't fast enough. So yeah, this time will definitely be red. For sure. Oh, no. Let go of that way too early. Keep confusing myself on that. Yeah, so the time is definitely gonna be red. It won't be as bad as I thought. Here we go, got the checkpoint. Okay, so I don't have the speed glitch anymore, so I'm gonna take the long way around over here. Thank you. Oh, I missed it. Gosh dang it. I was actually waiting for the enemy's shot to hit me into the boss, but it despawned apparently. Oh, there's a new personal best on that stage. Ooh, I barely caught that one time. I had to look down and make sure my microphone was muted. Because I don't want to be sitting here without the fan blowing. Astro's a lot slower right now for some reason. Don't know why he slowed up so much right there. Thank you. and I gotta remember, I gotta go back to a previous area, is the biggest thing about this. Then I go here. Then I have to catch this at the perfect time. That's the hardest part about this. Got it. And in case you're wondering what that does, that allows me to go back to CPU Plaza, because it's not on the teleport board whenever you go to the main menu for some reason. So I have to do that to get it back. And then I can do this, the funnel area. I really didn't want to slow up there, but I was in a wrong spot, so I needed the towels to form before I went over there. Go. Get off my platform. Oh no, I messed up right there. I'll just stay right here, I'm not gonna chance it. Good timing. I gotta wait for him to hit the floor. There we go. So this has a chance to be sub 25. All I have to do is just not screw up the boss fight. But regardless, we're still beating the boss the fastest way possible. Because I want to get this time as low as I possibly can. Hello, Mr. T-Rex. There we go. Phase one is over. Gives us about 2 minutes to do phase two. Alright. Let's do this. Alright, so we've got two lasers. Oh, that was a little bit slower, but it's still fine. We have one last set of ads. Oh, he knocked me back. That lost a couple of seconds, but it's whatever. There it is! Sub 25 minutes! Sub 25. World first, sub 25. I finally got it. I knew it was possible, but I just didn't know when the run was gonna come. That was definitely a run that I am very proud of. Get out of here, Anderson. I got sub 25. So I hope you all enjoy, and I hope that I'll see you next time whenever I start attacking the 100% clip. So with that, I am going to punch these enemies into oblivion. And I will see you next time, so take care, stay safe. Bye.